Xi warned Biden during summit that Beijing will reunify Taiwan with China.
Here's a summary of the article.
Like many companies, we use cookies and other tracking technologies on the services, including HTTP cookies, HTML5 and flash local storage, flash cookies, web beacons, GIFs, embedded scripts, e-tags, cache browsers, and software development kits. Strictly necessary cookies. These cookies are required for service functionality, including for system administration, security and fraud prevention, and to enable any purchasing capabilities. Personalization cookies. These cookies enable us to provide certain features, such as determining if you are a first-time visitor, capping message frequency, remembering choices you have made, and assist you with logging in after registration. Social media cookies. These cookies are set by social media platforms on the services to enable you to share content with your friends and networks. Cookie management. Depending on where you live, you may be able to adjust your cookie preferences at any time via the cookie settings link in the footer of relevant websites. As some cookie management solutions also rely on cookies, please adjust your browser cookie settings carefully, following the relevant instructions below. Consequences of deactivation of cookies. If you disable or remove cookies, some parts of the services may not function properly.
This post received a score of 11,000, with an upvote ratio of 90%. Here are the top comments in response to this article.
Xi told Biden in a group meeting attended by a dozen American and Chinese officials that China's preference is to take Taiwan peacefully, not by force, the officials said. Isn't that just a restatement of long-standing Chinese policy rather than a threat?
Hard to get clicks and karma when you phrase it like that in the headline.
Like those random articles recently saying if NK uses nukes they are done. It's not achieving anything other than fear-mongering for clicks.
Isn't that somewhat the truth though? I can't imagine any instance of NK using nukes that wouldn't include them attacking an American ally and then being bombarded by both countries.
Yes. But PPL post older articles of that, giving the impression it's something that was just said. Reddit mostly reads headlines, so it's like Biden or someone just said it again, like things heating up when it's old news. It's just a perception things to get views and make things seem worse than are.
Submission statement. Chinese President Xi Jinping told President Joe Biden during their recent summit in San Francisco that Beijing will reunify Taiwan with mainland China, but the timing has not yet been decided, according to three current and former US officials.
Mind if we reunite Crimea with the rest of Ukraine before then?
They don't given how they've never recognized Crimea as a part of Russia.
China is in an interesting position where they politically can't recognize Crimea as part of Russia. If they did so, they would be saying a choice to secede is legally legitimate, and doing that would mean China would lose their claim to Taiwan. China's stance is that a region cannot legally choose to secede, and that thus Crimea still rightfully belongs to Ukraine. If I recall, Siberia is in a similar situation. That's why China's statement on their ally Russia's actions are, we are aware that some things are happening somewhere and we hope they are resolved peacefully.
That's probably the closest thing they can say to Putin's being a fucking asshole, and I'm honestly kinda glad to hear it.
Right. Meanwhile, they're out for themselves OFC. Do you think Chinese companies are sad that they get to buy cheaper materials and gas from a more desperate Russia?
The Taiwan Strait is a trade route, lol. Japan, Korea, and the Philippines won't like this shit at all.
The thing is, neither would China. They depend on exporting things by boat. None of the major shipping insurance companies will cover their ships in a war zone. What's more, if the US gets involved, they'll put an end to China exporting goods and likely interdict any fuel shipments going to China.
This video was automatically created by Reddit to speech. The article and comments in this video were selected from Reddit according to their upvotes, and any paraphrasing was performed by smmry.com, without any human intervention.